Mr. NBC, recently MSM underwent an entire restructuring exercise and rebranding. Can you tell me how does it affect the Sony's plans in the way forward?
As far as the rebranding or the change of name is concerned, as I had said earlier, that was to bring about alignment with our parent and also derive synergies from our parenthood. Sony, as you know, is a very, very strong legacy brand, and we are part of Sony, we were part of Sony, so we decided that we should call ourselves Sony for easy identification with that brand. Sony has always stood for quality, and that's the quality you've seen right through our journey of 20 years in everything that we have done, whether it's on Sony Entertainment Television or Max or Sub, or on the way we present IPL or Mix, and I can go on and on. That's been the unifier of all our channels across the network, and that's what you will see going forward as well.
The key driver for Sony throughout its existence has been youth as well as families. We always have been a family channel. We have been extremely popular in urban India, and we are known for certain kind of storytelling. These two shows, more than being romantic shows, are Sony shows in its DNA, in its execution, in its writing. And if one has to ask me what are these shows and why are they different, I primarily think these are writer's show. These are a show where there is a story, and we believe we'll end the show when the story ends. We believe we have created a characters, very strong characters with strong graph. And you know, these are two stories we want to tell, more than a strategy, you know. And that's how I assume a lot of people will consume it as a love story, but there are many people who will consume it as family drama.
Are these two finite as well?
Two shows ki aisi kya khas baat hai jo viewers ko ye show dekhne mein majboor karegi?
कभी कभी एक वर्ड है, शब्द है, बहुत मिसयूज हुआ है कि शो अलग है, लेकिन ये अलग को डिफाइन करना बहुत जरूरी है टेलीविजन के स्पेस में. जैसे एज अ क्रिएटिव डायरेक्टर मैं देख रहा हूँ, मैं ये समझ रहा हूँ कि टेलीविजन जिस तरीके से बाकी चैनल्स अपने आप को जिस तरीके के शोज़ बना रहे हैं, और सोनी जिस तरीके के शोज़ बनाता है, उनका डीएनए अपने आप में अलग होता है. कभी कभी वो कहानियाँ ऑडियंस से रेजोनेट होती हैं, कभी कभी नहीं होती. हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि सोनी के डीएनए की अपनी कहानी ले आए, जो अपने आप में वैसे ही अलग होती है क्योंकि वो सोनी की होती है. तो मुझे लगता है कि कहानियाँ कहने का तरीका जो है होगा वो अलग होगा. वी आर ट्राइंग टू टेल द स्टोरीज वेरी डिफरेंटली, सो विच ऑब्वियसली मीन द वे वी आर राइटिंग देम, द वे वी आर माउंटिंग देम, द वे वी आर ट्रीटिंग देम, द वे द कैरेक्टर्स आर. एंड आई कैन जस्ट गो ऑन टेलिंग यू अबाउट how these shows are different from others. But essentially, because if we follow core DNA of Sony, they will always be different from anything that is happening on TV. So these are Sony shows.
Hello. I'd like to add something here. I don't know about other channels, but typically if you look at these two shows and you wanted to know why people should watch, or we expect people to watch, and hopefully with a some episode the word of mouth will spread and people will watch, is that if you look at this show, these are, unlike a lot of shows that we see, these are definite character graph for both male and female to start with. We have strong male characters, strong female character, we have strong love story, and we have got families which are pretty real, and the treatment is extremely real and relatable. So what you won't see in this show is that it's not going to be an amplified drama scene after scene. The story will move, as Mamta said, organically with the character graph. And what I'm extremely, one differentiator we are extremely proud of, you will see strong male characters also, you know, which in Jeezy person, and appreciate your endeavor to just come up every time you just come up with these shows which bring love, affection and solidarity in the society. There is a new kind of trend these days. Few people, they just there is a new kind of trend of patriotism. There are few people who just come up holding national flag and they just try to become the judge. They just start beating. One incident took place in Delhi, Patiala House. The lawyers, they just took national flag and they just going to bring up some sort of programs or serials on these topics, like to bring up the right way or right kind of patriotism.
Is a word which is very loosely used by all and sundry. देश के लिए प्रेम आपके दिल में होना चाहिए, उसके लिए झंडा उठा के दिखाने की जरूरत नहीं होती। हम लोग सभी इस जमीन में पैदा हुए और यहीं पले बढ़े और इस मिट्टी में ही इवेंचुअली जाना है हमको। तो देश प्रेम और उसकी जो कहानियां हैं वो मेरे लिए पर्सनली हमेशा से ही बहुत इंस्पायरिंग रही हैं। आई हैव ऑलवेज व्हेनेवर आई हैव सीन मूवीज ऑन पेट्रियटिज्म, I've seen all Bhagat Singh, and I've seen Shaheed God knows how many times, and I've seen Upkar, etc. I always cry when I see those movies. Because in that, the passion of the country is there. It inspires you to do something for your country. And whenever I see a right opportunity and a right story, we will bring a show based on that spirit of Desh Bhakti on our channel.
Episode. 400 can be finite also.
Because
I'll tell you what I mean by finite is that it has a beginning, it has a middle, it has an end. It's a story. Like any other story that we have heard in our when we were growing up, the story end, these stories will also end, and there won't be any selfish reason to stretch it beyond the storyline. But I'm not telling by any standard that it's a 26 episode series. We are not doing season. This is a proper show. Both the shows are proper show. We have written the broad story. When it comes onto screenplay, we'll figure it out in terms of how many episodes it will be. But it definitely is not a 26 episode series, but it's a finite story. We know the end.
Okay, and my other question.
You know, there was not much story left. So as the story of Maharana Pratap happened, we shut down this show. It was a very successful show for us. But we told the full story. The stories that we are coming up with the first question of yours, basically you are telling me an example of the stories where the characters have been strong, but they were not being able to take it long. I would say we would be happy with 1.5 years of Bade Acche Lagte Hain, then 5 years of a show. Because if you look at audience, the goodwill of Bade Acche Lagte Hain that is there today is tremendous. So from a Sony's point of view, we are not expecting shows to last for 7 years. Some shows last for 20 years, like CID, that's on our channel. But if the story like Bade Acche Lagte Hain was around 2 years, two and a half years, but it created, it left a great amount of goodwill for the channel. So is Jassi, so is Kustho Log Kahenge, so did Parvarish. So I don't think popularity of the show can be measured from the number of episodes. So we'd be happy to have a shorter season, but a very powerful season.
Talk about issue, but कुछ रंग प्यार के बहुत strong love story है, लेकिन उसके अलावा इसके जो किरदार हैं, इसके जो छोटे-छोटे moments हैं, incidents हैं, वो बहुत घरेलू हैं, वो ऐसे हैं जो सबके परिवार में कहीं ना कहीं सबकी ज़िंदगियों में हुए. So the attempt is also not just to tell a good story, it's a very good story, definitely. But also to tell your story. Because it's very relatable and it's something that has happened to all of us at some point in time. So I think
besides love story, it will have something more for everyone in it.
आपको तकरीबन एक डेकेड से ऊपर से देख रहे हैं. बचपन भी हमारा बीता आपको देखते हुए. बट ऐसा हमें क्या पता. ऐसी कौन सी संजीवनी का सेवन करते हैं कि आपका यौवन बरकरार रह सके?
कृपा है भैया, वो अगर है तो हम हैं, इस रूप में हैं, नहीं तो मैं करता कुछ नहीं.
और एक आखिरी सवाल ये कि सोनी पे, सेट मैक्स पे और जो अदर चीज है उन पर हम लोग ज्यादातर साउथ इंडियन फिल्मों के डब मतलब वर्जन देख रहे हैं लगातार, उनकी खुराक भी बहुत ज्यादा हो गई और सोशल साइटों पे तो मतलब ये एक मजाक बन चुका है कि सूर्यवंशम पे मतलब सेट मैक्स या सोनी आता है या सोनी और सेट मैक्स पे सूर्यवंशम आता है, तो उनसे उनसे छुटकारा कैसे मिलेगा?
आप सूर्यवंशम पे क्यों रुके? देखिए, जो हमारे दर्शकों को पसंद आता है वही हम उन्हें दिखाते हैं. उसके अलावा अगर आप मैक्स को देखें या मैक्स 2 को देखें, मैक्स 2 हमने कुछ 1.5 वर्ष पहले लॉन्च किया था. उसमें वो पुरानी क्लासिक फिल्में जिस तरह से हम प्रेजेंट करते हैं उनकी बैक स्टोरीज, और जहां हमें मौका मिलता है उसके पुराने स्टार्स को देख के आके उनसे बात करते हैं उनके मूवीज़ के बारे में, उनके किरदारों के बारे में, वो लोगों को बहुत पसंद आता है. तो आपकी बात सही है, हिंदी चैनल्स पे एक्शन और कॉमेडी बहुत अच्छी चलती हैं और एक्शन डाउन साउथ बहुत अच्छा बनता है, इसलिए वो डब करके अपने व्यूअर्स के लिए हम लोग लेके आते हैं. बट अब आप देखिए, बाहुबली भी एक साउथ इंडियन फिल्म थी और उसने हिंदी में भी बहुत अच्छा किया और चैनल के ऊपर भी बहुत अच्छी रेटिंग्स उसकी आई. तो जो हमारे दर्शकों को अच्छा लगेगा वो हम लेके आते रहेंगे.